Hey there, Pokemon trainers. Welcome to Pokemon Championships History, a series where we showcase important matches throughout the history of competitive Pokemon. For this episode, we're going to take a look back at the 2015 U.S. National Championships in Indianapolis, Indiana. After a stacked top 8 bracket for the Masters division, we were left with two players remaining. The first finalist was Jason Klaczynski, the three-time world champion with a resume, well, the casters said it best.
No one has a resume like this even close in the Pokemon trading card game. He's won many more regionals than just that one in 2015.
This was the furthest Jason had ever gone at the national championships, and he was counting on the item and ability locking deck of Seismitoad EX and Garbotoxin Garbodor to get the job done. His opponent, Enrique Avila. Enrique was considered an up-and-comer in the scene and would have to take down Jason, the final boss, to claim the title. The resumes showed a clear favorite, but Enrique had sleeved up the secret deck of Wisconsin, Wailord EX. This massive Pokemon featured 250 hit points, the most in the TCG at this time. The strategy was unlike anything ever seen on a table of this magnitude. Deck out your opponent with a wall of tenacious Pokemon without ever announcing an attack.
How prepared do you feel going up against a deck that is so new?
Not prepared at all. I got 75 minutes plus 3 turns to figure it out.
The stage was set, and Enrique started things off with that Wailord EX in the active position. Jason was taken aback by the size of this Pokemon. The game plan commenced. Pass, pass, pass. Jason's main attack only dealt 30 damage. With the Muscle Band for an additional 20 damage and Hypnotoxic Laser for poison, Jason tried to whittle away at these giant Pokemon. Enrique, meanwhile, used well-timed healing cards like AZ to avoid giving up prizes. In a pivotal spot, Jason had to overcommit Pokemon to the bench, and Enrique jumped at the opportunity to play Lysander. Enrique played back-to-back Team Flare Grunt to remove energy from the Seismitoad EX and led to the deck out victory in Game 1. With half the match time depleted, Jason's opponent shifted from Enrique to the clock. For a game to be considered complete after time plus 3 turns, a player must have taken 4 prize cards. In Game 2, Jason focused on a single Seismitoad EX stacked with energies, leading to the necessary knockouts.
And there's the knockout, Wailord goes down!
With just minutes left, Enrique finally ran Jason out of energy. But was there enough time to deck him out? With a Colrus and an N both reloading the deck and avoiding the Hue, Jason had found a way to outlast the Wailord. With the match tied 1-1, this would have to be settled in sudden death. The crowd was electric. The rules for this final game were simple. One prize card for each player, take it and you are the champion. For Jason, this meant bide time until the perfect turn. Energy, Band, Furbank, Laser, end to one. With the inevitable staring him down, Enrique played the honorable AZ to clear his only Pokemon from play, and Jason Klaczynski was crowned the 2015 US National Champion. With this victory, Jason had won every level of Pokemon TCG competition, cementing his legacy in the competitive scene. Thank you for watching, and let us know some of your favorite moments in TCG history by using the hashtag #PlayPokemon.